And your wallet.
Here's Flash now. Trying to knock Kurgan down. Couldn't do it. No!
Oh, my God!
Flash flat on the mat.
Very impressive athlete for a man 7 feet tall.
God may have stopped keeping score, but I have not. And this is what I promised you. Coming up, I believe.
Oh, no! It's a claw!
The claw!
It's like two hands!
The claw from Kurgan.
Oh, God!
To the canvas!
Just remember one thing, JR. I never wanted violence, but you people have asked for it.
The claw being applied to Flash Funk.
It's like a zealot, this jackal. And you see the claw applied, sinking the fingers deep into the temple of... Referee Mike Chioda calling for the foul.
It's all over.
Reminds me of the blackjack, Slanger, Lance, and Mulligan, the claw.
Baron von Raschke.
Look at the face of this man. He is not sane. He's not right.
When's he going to release the hold? Flash Funk, I think, is out cold.
This monster is digging those hands right into the temples of Flash Funk. And look at this Jim Jones-like hideous being, the jackal, showing no remorse.
And now Recon and Sniper from the Truth Commission in the ring, they're going to try to get Kurgan off Flash Funk. And the jackal has turned his back on the situation.
He just flipped those 200-300 pounders like a couple of pancakes.
The maniacal jackal, JR, I think you put it best a few weeks ago when you called him the David Koresh of the World Wrestling Federation.
Referee just threatened the jackal. This guy, the jackal, is in control. The referee's calling for the bell.
They've got to get him.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has reversed his decision. The winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Flash Funk.
However, to be honest, I don't think the jackal... or Kurgan, for that matter, really care.
The objective here is to draw attention to this monster. The objective here is for Kurgan to main Flash Funk.
And once again...
Jackal just slapped. I mean slapped Kurgan.
That was what finally released the hug.
Now look at these two. Maniacal laughs.
These people are sick and dangerous.
I think the prophecy of Jackal has just begun. He's released Kurgan now. He has Recon, he has Sniper. Who knows who else he has under control?
Recon and Sniper with grins on their faces. I think that's more out of fear than it is out of actually enjoying what they're seeing.
Ladies and gentlemen, last night at Degeneration X, what a matchup for the world.